spare a thought for tools of iron. Such implements will serve us well. A welcome advancement in the science of survival. New instruments will help us diagnose the world's affliction and overcome it. The more they have to hold on to, the harder they will fight. One. The leaves fall, never to grow again. The winds whip more harshly on the far side of the brook. You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain. The sum total of violent equation, unfavorably rounded down. For every miscalculation, a consequence. The fire is lit, the table is set. The inn awaits its favorite guests. Every road a winding torment. Every turn bent on our destruction. A sound investment in roads yet untraveled. One learns quickly when survival demands it. Each improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate. A bit of comfort on the road to damnation. Conventional fare, but fairly priced. Behold, the great cities of man, ruined and aflame. Petty hindrance. Righteous action. Greater threats await those who dare. see the debris ahead? That is where they make their move. Slow suffering begins. A slow dissection. An unavoidable end. Breakthrough. Greater threats await those who dare. He chatters incoherently, but his prices remain fixed. The unknown awaits. Be wary. agony, by accumulation. On to the next. The fiend's strength dwindles. The slow suffering begins. The enemy weakens and wanes. The unrelenting application of violence yields morbid gains. Malaise, measured and steady. A deliberate and methodical appliance of harm. You will fight so that others may flee. Agony by accumulation. The fiend's strength dwindles. Early results are encouraging. Problems have their solutions, even the big ones. Malaise, measured and steady. This wound, at least, has been tended to. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. We are the flame, burning brightly for all the world to see. One less obstacle in our path. smallest variable can make all the difference. Steady yourself. Steady subtraction, an invariable result. The work continues. The loathing whispers. Results are encouraging. Agony by accumulation. Incremental, but deadly all the same. The enemy weakens and wanes. A deliberate and methodical appliance of harm. This wound, at least, has been tended to. A righteous action. Collaboration confers advantage. Straightforward and effective. Sweet reprieve. Until the next test is put before you. Lower your guard. Soften your gaze. It is safe here. Every road a winding torment. Every turn bent on our destruction. Precious relics remind us of a time before the end. One learns quickly when survival demands it. Planning and mindfulness, as vital to survival as sharpened steel. Aspiration unites the hopeful. Resignation. The destination is never in question. Only the route you take to get there. This road cannot be walked alone. Deliberate and methodical appliance of harm. Crisis, we can rely only upon each other. Stupendous! A righteous action. Sweet reprieve, until the next test is put before you. Vermin hide by the roadside, waiting in ambush for unwary travelers. breakthrough. Sweet reprieve. Until the next test is put before you. A sanctum of tranquility awaits. Though decidedly inconvenient, at least we know what's coming. When the cult came, no orders were shouted. No swords were drawn. There was only stupefying horror. And the catatonic lethargy that follows it. Agony by accumulation. Slow suffering begins. The work continues. Malaise, measured and steady. unrelenting application of violence yields morbid gains. There is comfort in company. A steady subtraction, an invariable result. The loathing whispers. It is low indeed to profit in destruction. Calculated generosity, but a welcome one nonetheless. Incremental, but deadly all the same. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. A simple variable, easily resolved. Excellent work. A slow dissection. An unavoidable end. They falter, so press your advance. Bravo! Cut down these nightmares and blaze the trail to your redemption. A simple choice. At least it should be. Incremental, but deadly all the same. A master stroke. Breakthrough. an interminable conflict. We are the flame, burning brightly for all the world to see. Perhaps you are finding your courage at last. This is no time to falter. Masterstroke. A petty hindrance. The enemy weakens and wanes. The loathing abates. Our protection has been stripped to its last. Repair the damage and be off. Incremental, but deadly all the same. Hold fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. The enemy weakens and wanes. Lethality writ large. In crisis, we can rely only upon each other. A righteous action. The fiend's strength dwindles. Awash in turmoil. petty subtraction, an invariable result. Measure out your violence and apply it judiciously. Relief comes rarely in these times. Savor it. The smallest variable can make all the difference. Let us hope these repairs will hold. Breakthrough. Incremental, but deadly all the same. Excellent work. Let us hope to finish this quickly. Cunning. You may outwit them yet. Agony by accumulation. A slow dissection. An unavoidable end. A lesson taught is a lesson learned. rest now for a time. The inevitable end of your journey awaits you once again. Something to ease the rigors of the road. Learn what can be taught, that you may stand just a little taller at the end. Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. Conventional fare, but fairly priced. Narrowed eyes, muttered threats. All trust is lost. At last, the Great Ziggurat, temple of failure and regret. one less obstacle in our path. Well done. Cunning. You may outwit them yet. This wound, at least, has been tended to. In this weighty gloom, a spark. Behold, the source of the stain, gateway to incomprehensible emptiness. The mind must be freed of its self-imposed incarceration. A masterstroke. The fiend's strength dwindles. Lethality writ large. Stumbling and stupefied. Hold fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. bafflement and vexation. This wound, at least, has been tended to. What is it, then, that gazes back so intently from the abyss? At last, the world's mind is free to remember a time before the cancerous corruption. The Shadow's advance has been halted for a time. An ocean of emptiness, slowly swallowing the world.